Hey, Chuck Tokey here with Destination Motivation and Business Success Advisors. Many of you already know me through the industry magazines with the articles that I've written, as well as talks and workshops that I've given all over the country. Now, I have recently sat down with my assistant, and she told me that there's a lot of calls and questions that come in on a weekly basis. And I told her, why don't you go ahead and put all those questions together and just give me the top four that you get. And that's what I have. But before I give you this, what I want you to know is at the end of this video, I'm going to have you fill out the form below, and I'm going to give you a free hour to ask your own questions. Now, here are the questions that keep coming in. The first one here is, does Chuck have a sales process that he gives us, or is he able to work with a sales process we already have? Most companies that I walk into don't have a sales process at all. They simply send their salespeople out and they just really hope they come back with a sale. So we will actually come in and implement not only a sales process, but procedures and training so that company doesn't have to ever look back at where they were once before. The other thing is when we come into a company that already has a sales process, most of the companies that we talk to even have a sales process that they've already had. Maybe it's an old sales process from an old sales guru. I know most of those, and I can help you implement something very similar. I don't want to come in and change everything. The worst thing that can happen is a consultant comes in and changes everything. Here he comes. And so what I want to do is I want to come into your organization and work with what you already have, maybe make it a little bit better, but work with what you already have to help implement that system and help your sales team be successful with that system and that methodology. The next question here is, other than sales, what else can Chuck help us with on an expert level to help us up our game? Well, other than sales, I do work a lot with sales management and leadership. I do more of that than I do in sales, just because I love to train sales managers. I love to help them understand how to work with their sales teams. I'll also tell you that 20% of sales managers in our industry should not be sales managers at all. So 80% of these absolutely need the help. They need coaching. They need that mentoring to help understand how to work with their team. Now, so when it comes to sales leadership and sales management, we've got that covered. The other thing that we have covered is your shows and events. There are very few people out there that can work with your shows and events team the way that we can. We work with your shows and events team to make sure that they understand their key performance indicators so that they can be successful, but understand that how many show days they need per month to be successful, how many show days they need per month to get a certain number of leads. Not only that, is to help your sales team help sell those leads, because you have to sell those leads a lot different than how you're going to sell maybe an internet lead or a TV lead. The next thing is your production team. We can come in and work with your production manager, if you have one, or any whoever manages your production team. A lot of times it is the owner. And we can work with your production team to help them be more successful, be more efficient, and get more done quickly. So this next question is a little bit more specific. We know Chuck has worked with most of the largest $100 million and up home improvement organizations. Some are even in our area and hard to sell against, which is good to hear. Does he have the same success with smaller organizations of $5 million to $10 million? Not only do I have success with $5 million to $10 million, but even lower, all the way down to $2 to $3 million to bring them up to $5 or bring them up to $10 million. I will tell you that when we start working with an organization, we first start with their key performance indicators. Where are your numbers? And then we look at the foundation. What is your sales process? What is your philosophy? Do you have a one call close? You know, so we're going to start there and then work our way up. We're going to get a 90-day plan first. Once we get that 90-day plan, then we're going to get a 6-month plan and an annual plan. So we know where we're going or what our roadmap is. So the next question is very similar to the previous. What are the results that we can expect from Chuck's team? This is my favorite question. We are very, very proud of the results that we have gotten over the years. So and not too long ago, we had a very large company. It was under 100 million, but they wanted to grow much, much larger. They wanted to grow locations around the United States, which they had been able to do. So they grew from just under 100 million to over 160 million. But when we first got there, they were right around 25% close ratio, and we'd gotten them in 6 months, not over the course of the time, but in 6 months, we were able to get them to 60%, 60% close ratio. Not only that, is we were able to raise their average sale by over 25%. And in the company that's over 40 years old, I mean, that was a huge, huge thing for them. And then in another company, so company number two, they had been in business since 92, but then they had bought into another franchise, and it was about 3 years old. That franchise was about 3 years old when we came in, and we had grown them 150% per year over the last 3 years. They were at 17% close ratio, and we'd gotten them to just over 50% as of right now. And then the last one that I want to talk to you about was a mom and pop company. It was a husband and wife, and they were literally operating out of their garage. And as of today, they have 5 sales reps. They have their own office and warehouse. They're doing exceptionally well, well on their way to over $5 to $10 million. I mean, it's amazing what this husband and wife is able to do with just a little bit of information, a little bit of help, and a little bit of pushing. So what I want you to do right now, that was the last question. So what I want you to do right now is go ahead and fill out the information below. Get your free hour and get your questions written down. Get them ready so that during that hour, we can get as much value packed into that hour as possible. One thing I will promise you is I will not try to sell you during the hour. I will tell you that at the end of that is we will cover with you what we can do for your company and how we will do that. But during that hour, that's all about you and your company. So go ahead, fill out that information. I look forward to talking with you.